Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this section, homepage definition will be made on Microsoft Neve's Chromius-based Neve Internet Browser HVA Group policy. Version, boot number and platform are selected on Edge Browser download web page. Policy files are downloaded because translation will be made via group policy. Extract the files. The language to apply is the list under the ADM folder. Open Group Policy Management Console. Create new policy. Enter policy name. Now import ADM file. Select language. Click the close. User policy. Microsoft Edge default settings user changeable. Select Microsoft Edge options. Select startup, homepage and other settings. Select configure the homepage URL. Enter URL information. Supported version. Configure the Neve tab URL. Click OK. Apply group policy. Select user container. Go to client. Open CMD, update group policy, open Edge browser, loading web page. Click the new tab, loading web page. Thank you for watching this video.